have enjoyed watching Charlotte Rigol and Sandy Collier join forces to show their talents from two very different disciplines. Tonight, they have come up with something new for us to enjoy. A pas de trois with Holly Marsh. Sandy is a multiple AQHA and NRCHA world champion and Cowgirl Hall of Fame inductee. Riding Elvis, a 10-year-old quarter horse owned by Luann Beach. Holly Marsh is also an NRCHA world champion and is riding Goldilocks, owned by Crimson Farms in Buellton. And America's bronze medal Olympic dressage rider, Charlotte, is riding her own 10-year-old Palomino gelding, Briarwood, affectionately known as Trigger. They're performing tonight with both dressage and reining elements in honor of our great country, the United States of America.
Like burning warm.
you, ladies. And those fun shirts they are wearing are available at Chick-fil-A as well as CowboyGang.com.